So this is at-tawheed, right?
At-tawheed.
This is it. Assalamu alaikum. You sit there. You sit on that chair. That is your... Say at-tawheed.
At-tawheed.
Remember we said... We said, wa alaikum as-salam. We said, ma...
Deenuka.
Ma deenuk. What is your deen? What was the answer? Deen yal
Islam.
Deen yal Islam, right? My deen is Islam, right? Then we say, mal Islam. What is the answer? Huwa? Lillahi bittawheedi wal inqiyadu lahu bilta'a wal bara'atu min ash-shirki wa ahlihi. Then we said, ma ahkamuhu. We said, ma or kam?
Ma ahkamuhu.
Ma?
Ma arkanuhu?
Ahkam.
Ma ahkamuhu.
Is it ahkam or arkan?
Is it the same? Ma ahkam. Ahkam.
It was ma arkanuhu. Can you confirm that? Ma arkanuhu. Remember? What are the pillars
of
pillars? So ahkamuhu are the rulings.
Yeah.
And some people are confusing between ahkamuhu
and
arkanu. Ahkam are the rulings.
Ahkam
al-fiqh, right?
Ma arkanuhu.
These are arkanu al-Islam.
Pillars of Islam.
Pillars of Islam. Those were rulings of it. So we say arkanuhu. Khamsatun, right? The first one is Shahadatu
an
la ilaha illallah
wa anna
Muhammadan Rasulullah wa iqamus salah
wa iqamus salah
wa ita'uz zakah
wa sawmi ramadan
wa hijjul bayti
man
istata'a ilayhi sabila. That is where we stop, right? Today we are saying ma maratibul Islam. Can we say that?
Ma maratibul Islam.
Ma maratibul Islam.
Ma maratibul Islam.
Wama hiya.
Wama hiya.
Ma maratibul Islam. 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 Wama hiya.
So we know what ma is, right?
Like
ma is what, right?
Yeah.
And if it comes in between the sentence, it may change. But in the beginning, like this,
it's what are.
It means what. So we say, ma maratibul Islam. What are levels of Islam? What are levels of Islam? Ma maratibul Islamu wa ma hiya. So, wa alaikum assalam. Ma maratibul Islam wa ma hiya. What are they?
What are the levels of Islam?
Level of Islam, and it's like, and what are they?
Oh.
And what are they? So this is, yes, it's just emphasizing on
this.
That is why we came with the, just one translation. Say, this is Jawab, right? This is? Jawab. Say, Maratibul Islami Thalathatun.
Maratibul Islami Thalathatun.
Maratibul Islami Thalathatun.
Maratibul Islami Thalathatun.
Wahia.
Wahia.
So you know what the Wahia is by now, right?
Yeah.
What is the meaning of Wahia?
They are.
Okay. So, maratibul islami thalathatun.
Maratibul islami thalathatun.
Wahia.
Wahia.
So, we say they are three levels, which means levels of Islam are three. And they are. Levels of Islam, salamu alaykum, are three. And they are. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
We say al-islamu.
Al-islamu.
Al-imanu.
Al-imanu.
Ihsanu.
Al-Ihsan.
Al-Ihsan.
Oh, alright, Islam too.
Yeah. Al-Ihsan.
Al-Ihsan.
Al-Ihsan. Al-Ihsan. Ihsan. Al-Ihsan. Al-Islamu.
Al-Islam.
Al-Imanu.
Al-Imanu.
Al-Ihsanu.
Al-Ihsanu.
Al-Islamu.
Al-Islamu.
Al-Imanu.
Al-Imanu.
Al-Ihsanu.
Al-Ihsanu.
So this is Al-Islam, Al-Iman, and Al-Ihsan. Back here, At-Tawheedu.
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 Ma su'alun.
سؤال
ما مراتب الإسلام وما هي
ما مراتب الإسلام وما هي
What are levels of Islam
What are the levels of Islam?
What are the levels of Islam? Right?
Mm-hmm.
What are the
levels of Islam?
So we say, Jawabun maratibul Islami thalathatun.
Maratibul Islami thalathatun.
Wahia. We say,
these are the three levels are.
We say,
there are three levels. Yeah.
Or you can say,
and it's telling you
the levels of
Islam.
The levels of Islam are three.
Mm-hmm.
Wahia, we say, Wahia.
Al-Islamu.
Al-Imanu.
Al-Ihsan.
Can we say?
Al-Islamu, mm-hmm. Al-Imanu, Al-Ihsan.
What is your understanding of this?
Al-Islam is like the religion, like the belief.
So, you know, Islam,
mm-hmm.
Islam, okay, is a gift that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow upon everybody. Al-Islam. Allah bestowed that upon everybody, right? Al-Islam. So, we are all Muslims. We are all. When you say, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa anna Muhammad Rasulullah, it means that if it comes from your heart, if you're sincere about it, with knowledge, you're certain about it, you take shahad, or you are born a Muslim and raised in an Islamic home, you're a Muslim, right? But that is just the first level. What is the second level?
Al-Iman.
Al-Iman. Al-Iman. Al-Iman. Which means you have to prove this Islam by bringing Iman into your life. How? Many times Allah says, Inna alladhina amanu wa
amilu salihat.
Verily, those who believe and do good righteous deeds. By saying I am a Muslim, that Islam necessitates for the proof. What is the proof of your Islam?
Iman.
And what is Iman? There is no Iman without A'malu Salih. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah is Iman. Lakin it is Iman known as Islam. It's a belief, right? I believe. I'm a Muslim. I believe in Allah. And that Muhammad is the last messenger. But what is true Iman? True Iman takes you to the second level, which is Iman accompanied by good righteous deeds. Does that make sense? So, and third level is known as Al-Ihsan. What is Al-Ihsan? Al-Ihsan is the highest level. Because then, what does it mean? Al-Ihsan means to worship Allah,
and Allah alone,
as if you see Him. And if even though you don't see Allah, you should know that He is seeing you. So you know that you are under what?
Allah.
The watch of Allah. Allah is seeing you. Right? You're in the bathroom, Allah is seeing you. It's a very high level. Because you may be performing your salah, but with Riya. What is Riya? Showing off.
Or doing it to get it over with.
You're doing it to get to please somebody else, not for the sake of Allah. But Ihsan is the peak of all this. I'm a Muslim, yes. I'm a mu'min. I'm trying to work on my Iman, right? Increase my Iman and all. But now Al-Ihsan. Al-Ihsan. Yeah, and it makes you feel that you are in the presence of Allah. Allah is above His arsh, right? He established Himself above His arsh. Lakin, He's everywhere by His knowledge. He's watching you. He's seeing you. So Al-Ihsan takes you to a level of not just performing salah, but you want to perform your salah for the sake of Allah, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded and as taught by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ihsan helps you to work on your iman, that you do not do your deeds or actions, you know, you do not just say things for the sake of saying, but you say them and you do them and you intend them for the sake of
Allah.
So when you walk, before you walk, Ihsan is going to guide you that, hey, where are you going to? Is it a good place? Does it really please Allah or not? Before you talk, you're going to select your words, whether it pleases Allah or not, right? You sit in gatherings, You say, but Allah is watching me here. I don't want to entertain riba, backbiting. And so you will always be in that state of Allah is watching me. You will be accountable. You will be responsible. You will be committed. You will be devoted. And of all, you know that Allah is seeing me and all my actions are being recorded. And that book is going to be given to me on the day of Qiyamah. And anything I do in secret will be brought in an open. Al-Ihsan. So it's not all about dad and mom. It's you and Allah Azza wa Jalla. So this is very, very, very important. Unfortunately, many people are here. They haven't gone here. Do you see that? So when somebody asks you about the levels of Islam, you say the first one is Islam. It is a general iman, general belief, right? Everybody say, I'm a Muslim. Somebody took shahada yesterday, I'm Muslim. You know, you were born as a Muslim, brother. You know, lacking, where is iman? You have to ascend from Islam to
iman.
You cannot acquire this except by acquiring knowledge. The first step is acquiring knowledge. There is no blind iman in Islam. And you don't want to jump from Islam to Ihsan. What about this? So this is very important to understand this level. So we say, Ma maratibul Islam.
Ma maratibul Islam.
Wa ma hiya, right?
Ma
maratibul Islam wa ma hiya.
Ma maratibul Islam wa ma.
What are the levels of Islam? Jawabun, maratibul Islami thalathatun.
Maratibul Islami thalathatun.
Wa hiya. So we say
there are three levels.
The first one, al-awwal. Say al-awwal.
Al-awwal.
Al-Islam.
Al-Islam.
Al-thani.
Al-thani.
Al-Iman.
Al-Iman.
Al-thalithu.
Al-thalithu.
Al-Ihsan.
Al-Ihsan.
Don't you see we have a job to do? This is called knowledge, what you have learned today. Jazakumullah khair. Subhanakallahumma bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.
I wrote October 3rd. What am I doing? 3rd. I was off by a whole week.